Battle of the Books! All right, everybody, welcome back to Battle of the Books.
It's round four.
Round three of Battle of the Books today. And today we have two very exciting books. Now, our Battle of the Books is one more page book celebration for Independent Bookstore Day. We're battling our favorite books against each other. Mm-hmm. And if you order these books online now at the link below, you're going to get 10% off. Plus a special mystery gift. You also get 10% off if you buy them in the store on Independent Bookstore Day. Wake up, Rebecca. This isn't a joke.
No, I was doing a like, I wasn't yawning.
Oh, okay.
Back off, Amanda.
Okay. You're not supposed to say my name. They don't know who it is behind the camera.
Oh, mystery.
Could be anyone. That. Mystery, like the mystery gift that you can give this book. Anyway, let's talk about the books today. We have representing our first pick. Rebecca, tell us about your book, which is Uncommon Type by Tom Hanks. This is Sally's pick for her Battle of the Books. Tell us about it.
Now, I haven't read it, but...
But...
Honestly, what more do you need to know? It's by Tom Hanks. You might know him.
What a guy.
He's a very, like, indie kind of actor. Very, you know, like, under the radar kind of guy.
Sure, sure.
But apparently, he is obsessed with typewriters, and so he wrote this series of short stories all based around, like, typewriters or a typewriter of some kind. So
delightful.
Apparently he's a very good writer too. So
of course he is. He's great at everything.
He's great at everything.
Lily, tell us about your book.
Except he's a Pittsburgh Penguins fan.
Boo.
Great at everything except okay, the hockey teams.
That's fine. Lily, tell us about your book today, which is Major Pettigrew's Last Stand. Ooh.
It's Trish's pick, but also I love this book. I did read it. It's excellent. It's by Helen Simonson. Thank you for asking. She came to the store. It was a great time. It's delightful. Yeah, if you liked like the A.J. Fickrey or Unlikely Pilgrimage of Harold Fry or any of those books where sort of like someone over 60 has like their life
some
changed
feelings.
By some, yeah, but in like a cool, fun, lighthearted way.
Nice.
That's what we're going to get here. I like to imagine the main character as like a slightly older Colin Firth. And
ooh.
He's this very wry British gentleman. His humor is on point. Love it. His adult children are terrible spoiled brats, and so he just spends a lot of his narration complaining about them. But then he embarks on a friendship with his new neighbor, and
aww.
Then maybe more. I don't
and
know.
It kind of looks
but it's really just a
do
fun...
Do a little bit more on that cover. Well, actually, that's a
these
cover.
These are coats, to be
yeah,
clear.
It could be a man and a woman kissing.
Are they just coats?
It's,
I thought they
coats.
Were literally people for
these
the...
These are coats.
Okay, well,
I was today years old when I realized that there were not people
y'all
on
are going to need
cover.
To come in and order this book, buy it online, order buy it at the store to find out for sure, to make your own opinion, are these coats or are these people? My favorite Elton John song.
Oh, yeah. Or by Uncommon Type, because look, it's a little typewriter button.
And it has its own hashtag,
has
apparently.
Has its own hashtag.
Oh, whoa.
An Octothorpe.
Oh.
Ooh. Well, remember, everyone, 10% off if you buy this online. Celebrate Independent Bookstore Day with us. It's going to be amazing. You're having the great bookseller Bake Off. They'll be sort of posing and voguing like this. Are we voguing? I don't know a lot about... Oh, no, no. Okay, get here. Give us our sign-off, gang.
See you on Independent Bookstore Day.
Woo!
Rebecca panicked.
I did panic.